It gets there quick. No turkey's gonna be able to jump this string. We'll have to load that with the appropriate beverages. Coming into a soggy Nebraska. Be all right, though. It's gonna be a muddy one.
There you go.
I got this. No problem, Deb. Yeah.
This segment of LBTV is brought to you by Moultrie Products, Total Game Management, Ozonics, Undetectable, Undeniable, Outdoor Edge Knives and Tools. Make the cut.
All right, so it's Jeff and I's annual turkey hunt. We are in Nebraska this morning. We're hunting with Hidden Hills Outfitters. There's no shortage of birds. It's about 15 past 8, and there's a flock of 200 or more. Probably anywhere from 75 to 200 yards. Just to the way of us, but we can't do anything to get them over. With birds, flocks this big, we're just gonna have to let them come over on their time, so.
This segment of LBTV is brought to you by Scentlock, proven deadly. Nikon Sport Optics, never stop. Night and Hail Game Calls, hunt like legends.
Smoked him.
Honey's washed. Smells like a... There's like a dookie. I feel like a girl, probably definitely overpacking
still.
But I want to leave that there. Oh yeah. Look at all this room we just gained.
That pig egg's so good. This shit can't be good for you, is it?
Yeah. Huh? Oh yeah.
Two turkey fans, ground blind, two tripods, two chairs, eight decoys. You know, just typical. No, no, you think my farts are bad? Her farts so bad they wake me up.
Seriously?
Babe, don't even try to play it off. Your farts are so damn bad.